That's where we want to be noise-wise. That's where we want to be excitement-wise. So here we go. Start low. Start the cheer low. Let's get it bigger. Let's hear you. We go to the top, right to the top. Oh, yeah!
That's great.
Now they're like not
They're like, they're more confident in the basement, they maybe said, okay, we don't train it, so they'll have more chance about the battle happening. But now Cobblestone catches it.
I mean, for now, it's like straight off just first and foremost.
Yeah, it's probably going to be a little faster than just this thing, and then it's going to be randomized. So, but this is making it take a long time, which is a given. Like, I mean, again, it's a impressive map. They beat Colorado and the team really on in that, but it's probably their best chance to actually get a map on.
Yeah, it is. That's just too difficult. So, that's just. That's almost a trap.
Yeah, but in reality, we'll push on the map.
Yeah, I have no idea. That's why I was like, Kissing's back in. It's just so strong.
It's going to be the
Cobblestone.
Oh, yeah, it's been. Whoa! Whoa, okay, well, the Omittance comes out to public.
Maybe this
mystery
after the play. I think this is like Inferno.
Inferno! Okay, so Dusty Orb has actually. But it seems like from the sequences that you guys mentioned, they selected that now there was a ban. And then Inferno, we didn't talk about that map too much. Moses was retained if it goes down to the Inferno.
If it gets there, that's just TSM. We're just going to dominate that map, I believe. I think that's a map that the gamers can't really thrive in. TSM can play just a very laid-back, fundamental style, just smoke off the choke points and have themselves a little bit of fun.
The beat got beat now with the maps. A little bit differently from what you guys said, but it seems like the focus on the right point, the strong points, showing.
This may not sound as familiar. Lauren, though, your thoughts going into this one, deep solo mid element experience, and we've got an entire arena ready since
this. I just want to see how people come into this. They have been playing to make a great map to begin on. This is the time.
Screams on route, screams, doesn't know, and here comes!
half it. I think there's a test center to one of these, so I think we shut down purely in fact with the bottom of the ball. So, interesting game on the next, but TSM definitely not proven to
experience prevailing here in the Access Arena. One step closer for TSM to $250,000 waiting for them as they do progress to the semi-final. They went up against Envy, as Lauren did state, in a team that forged only back in May. Falling flat, but getting this far is achievement in itself. So congratulations is due to Kingwood, but TSM now setting their sights on the...